sports. It's in the game. Sports. It's in the game.
It's a brand new year of Tiger Woods PGA Tour Golf, and to celebrate, we've got a brand new swing to show you. Once you get the hang of it, you'll be ready to take on the tour. Check out Tiger as he rips one right down the middle with a nice straight drive. Pay close attention to his transition between the backswing and the downswing. The timing is critical. Now you try it. Keep it in the fairway and hit it more than 260 yards to move on to your next challenge. Nice going! Getting up and down from around the green is a key to low scoring. Here, Tiger's chosen his sand wedge from about 30 yards and gone with an approach shot to get it to the green. You can use the circle button to check out your target before making your shot. Tiger's pretty good, but with some practice, you can be too. Knock an approach onto the green and you'll advance to the next skill. That'll do it. Sometimes you have an obstacle between you and the flag, and you need to hit the ball high to clear it. Tiger chooses his flop shot for these situations, and you should too. Choose what club to hit based on your distance to the hole. A lob wedge would work nicely from this position. Now you try. Take a nice full swing and watch it drop out of the sky. Hit one close to the pin. When you're in the trees, you have to keep it low in order to advance the ball towards the green. As Tiger will tell you, your punch shot is just the trick for this shot, and typically, your low and mid irons work best. You're up. Don't think you have to fly it all the way to the target. Sometimes the best play is to try to roll it up the front of the green. Knock it on the putting surface to move on. Great job! It's easy to grip it and rip it full bore, but sometimes Tiger finds himself between clubs and he has to take something off a shot. Tiger can hit his lob wedge 100 yards with a full swing, so he shortens his backswing when he has to hit it less. To ease off on the power using your full shot, try taking the club back slowly and then push forward once you've reached the desired height on your backswing. If you can hit a shot on the green from this distance, I bet you'll never find yourself in a spot you can't handle. Very nice, just like the pros. Of course, all those shots are important, but you can't be successful if you can't put it in the hole. Tiger's one of the best putters in the world, but only because he practices all the time and he can really read the greens. Now it's your turn. See that line on the green? That shows you where the putt would break if you were to aim right at the hole. Move your aiming target left, right, up, or down to pick the right spot to aim for and let your putter do the rest. Nice job! But to be successful in this game, you'll have to do more than just hit the straight ball. Watch what Tiger does to draw the ball right to left. Use either analog stick and pull back and to the left. Now it's your turn. Aim to the right, then hit a nice draw shot back to the fairway. The optimum action is to return the analog stick at the exact opposite angle that you pulled it back, as if drawing a straight line. I think you're getting the hang of it. But all tour pros can also work the ball left to right. The execution of the fade shot is just the opposite of the draw. The sharper the angle, the sharper the fade. Don't forget, a fade is a left-to-right ball flight. Just in case you didn't think you could hit the ball far enough, we've given you a little help. A few taps of the power boost during your backswing, and you could be blasting them out there in no time. But it's not easy. Give it a try. Tap the L1 button as many times as you can before Tiger reaches the top of his swing, but don't forget to hit it straight. bomb the ball over 275 yards and you're the king of the swing. Want to make the ball dance on the green just like the pros? You can get a bit more action on the ball using your spin control. Tap the L2 button and hold either analog stick in the direction you want the spin to go. The more times you tap, the more spin you'll get. Give it a go. Make sure you don't spin it in the wrong direction. Spin one on the green and you're all done. Check out that ball dancing on the green. Congratulations, you've learned the swing and earned your tour card. Now you're ready to play with the pros.
Pebble Beach Golf Links, the perfect marriage of land and sea that many have called one of the most beautiful places on earth. Hello again, everyone. I'm Bill McAtee for EA Sports. My colleague David Faraday is with us today and will be calling the action down on the course. Let's send it down to the first tee.
This one looks good. He'll like his next shot from there.
Thank you.
Oh, what a shot. A nicely made birdie.
Okay, that'll do it. She's hit a nice one here, Billy. She just caught the rough there, Billy.
What happened on that shot?
This for birdie. That's your birdie.
This one looks good.
to win the hole. He's three up.
She's got this one going down the center. It's a good one.
This putt will win the hole.
That makes him four up now.
Nothing to be proud of here, I feel. You could not have dreamed of a worse lie in the sand than this.
This will have the hole.
This one looks pretty straight. Just got to get the speed right.
Got it.
She'll be happy with that one. It's down the middle. That'll play, Billy.
This for an Eagle 3. That's an eagle.
Safely on, this is in good shape. This one's in a good spot.
This is for birdie. A two-putt par. This to win the hole. This to have the hole.
tee shot like this will usually work. That's just incredible.
This will win the hole. This match is getting ugly.
She's hit a good one, Billy. Should set up nicely. This one's in the rough. Not too bad a lie, though. This one's a good choice, just getting it back into play.
This will win the hole.
She She's hit a good one, Billy. Should set up nicely. This is right at the flagstick. Left this one in a good spot.
To win the hole. Not going to be easy to come back in this one.
Looks like it is in the rough. She's fond of rough. Billy, I'm down here in the shaggy stuff, and it's really squirrely. Not an easy lie at all.
Did you bring your sunscreen?
It's in the bunker, but this is the one that the pros really like, Billy. The lie's perfect, and it's sitting up.
This to win the hole. This to save both.
Ooh, what a spectacular shot!
Yeah!
It's in the rough.
Should have a good chance from there.
This for the match. There's your champion. Just a marvelous day outside, perfect for golf. Hello again, everyone. I'm Bill McAtee for EA Sports. David Faraday is on the course with us today and will be following the players. Let's send it down to the first tee.
This one looks good. He'll be in good shape with this one. In good shape.
This to win the hole.
Well played hole. Nice putt.
Oh.
He may catch the bunker with this one.
Did you bring your sunscreen?
He split the fairway with this one. Not sure how he's going to play out of this lie, Billy. Maybe just as well to go out sideways.
For bogey.
This one looks straight in from here.
A disappointing bogey. To win the hole. There's a birdie.
Ooh, what a spectacular shot!
This is a birdie putt. This for birdie. One up.
This one looks good. He'll like his next shot from there. Should have a good chance from there.
This putt for birdie. Can you believe it? This for a half.
Yeah, that'll work.
For birdie. This is for birdie. That's your birdie.
He split the fairway with this one. He's hit this one towards the out of bounds. He's hit this one in the vicinity of the bunker over there. Needs to get lucky.
What a shot!
I don't think he's going to like this one. It's headed OB. This is on a line with the bunkers, Billy. This one looks good. He'll like his next shot from there.
I think that's a ball. This is just a miserable lie.
That'll play, Billy.
This will win the hole.
Par is the key to winning championships. Knock it in.
This to have the hole.
This one's in a good spot. He's caught the rough with that one. It's a long way from the hole there, but it's on the green.
This will win the hole.
Just an eensy-weensy little smidgen of right to left here.
I'd say you did pretty well to get that close.
Four up now.
Ooh.
He'll be in good shape with this one. He split the fairway with this one. He's got this one going towards the hazard.
Doesn't look good. We'll have to take a drop down there.
Safely on, this is in good shape.
Putting for bogey. To win the hole.
This putt looks like it'll go slightly to the left.
That makes him...
He'll be in good shape with this one.
That is just remarkable. This to win the hole. A nicely made birdie. This putt to have the hole.
This one looks good. He'll like his next shot from there. Might need a little bit more club for this uphill shot.
has grabbed this one. Yeah, he's found the rough.
Billy, he'd rather be in the fairway, that's for sure, but it's in the first cut, and it's not too bad.
This to win the hole. This match is turning into a runaway.
Left this one in a good spot.
Putting for birdie. This for the match.
Nice try, but not quite.
Converts his par. This is for par.
He's got this one headed toward the sand.
That's in the beach.
Shouldn't have a problem advancing the ball from this lie, Billy. It's lying well.
Yeah, that'll work.
Putting for the match. We have a winner. Ooh. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Bill McAtee, welcoming you to the always challenging stadium course at the TPC at Sawgrass, home to the Players' Championship. David Faraday is on the course with us today and will be following the players. Let's send it down to the first tee.
On a perfect line here, Billy, right down the middle. He'll be in good shape with this one.
Yeah, that'll work.
Can you believe it? That's a birdie. This for a half.
He split the fairway with this one. This one looks good. He'll like his next shot from there. That'll play, Billy. Got to keep this one outside the hole on the left.
This is for birdie. This to save par. This to win the hole. Got the birdie. I don't believe it.
That'll be in good shape.
This is a birdie putt. To win the hole.
Not much to this one. Looks pretty straight to me.
He's now three up.
This one looks good. He'll like his next shot from there. He'll be in good shape with this one.
This will win the hole.
This should play nicely.
That's the one.
He split the fairway with this one. Left this one in a good spot.
This putt for birdie. To win the hole. For bogey. Not going to be pleased with that bogey. This will win the hole. That makes him five up now.
This one looks good. He'll like his next shot from there. Should have a good chance from there.
This to win the hole. This one could be over early.
He'll be in good shape with this one. He split the fairway with this one.
This will win the hole. This is getting painful to watch. That's incredible. Putting for birdie. This putt for par. A solid par. This to win the hole. This is looking like a blowout.
Find the rough with that one. It's in the rough. This grass down here is really long and thick. Oh, look, there's a warthog.
This is for par. This for bogey.
This putt will win the hole.
Just an eensy-weensy little smidgen of right to left here.
This match is turning into a run. Thank you.
works.
He'll be in good shape with this one. This one's in a good spot.
This for birdie. This win the match.
Billy, I had a look at it from both sides, and it looked different from both sides, so I'm guessing there's not much break to this one at all.
That's it. We have a winner.
Yeah, it's fine to rough. Billy, he'd rather be in the fairway, that's for sure, but it's in the first cut, and it's not too bad.
That is just remarkable. That's an eagle.
This is heading towards the sand, I'm afraid. You can hardly see the ball in this lie. It's just plugged up to its numbers. What a shot from certain doom. Okay, get your machete handy. This one's in the jungle. It's in the rough, Billy, but it's pretty playable. Might need a chainsaw to get through this hole. This one's heading for the jungle. You'll be in good shape with this one. This looks like a pretty good lie here. Ought to be able to get this one out with not much difficulty. He's caught the rough with that one. It's in the rough, Billy, but it's pretty playable. Could not have dreamed of a worse lie in the sand than this. not much to this one. Looks pretty straight to me. This one's in the rough. Not too bad a lie, though. Oh, this one is just, frighteningly bad. Shouldn't have much of a problem with this lie. I had a good look at this one, and it's not too difficult. It's a pretty good lie in the rough. This is right on it. Shouldn't give the hole away on this one. Not a whole lot of break in it.
Tiger Woods Golf. Oh man, I'm hot today. We'll be right back.
A beautiful, clear day today should be terrific for golf. This is Bill McAtee for EA Sports. David Faraday is walking the course with the players who are ready to go on the first tee.
Left this one in a good spot.
For birdie. Got the birdie.
Perfect position for the next shot here.
For a second birdie in a row.
Got caught up in the rough, Billy, but it shouldn't be too bad from where he's lying.
This putt for par. One under. That is just remarkable. Sure, it's a long putt, but if you make it, you'll set a new record.
This one looks like it'll go slightly to the right.
This for birdie. Makes his birdie, and he's at. This putt for birdie.
This is right at the flagstick.
That'll be in good shape.
Putting for birdie. Three under on the round. This for a second consecutive birdie. This to save par. A routine.
A tee shot like this will usually work.
Find the rough with that one. Billy, I had a good look at this one, and it's not too difficult. It's a pretty good lie in the rough. Look out! This one looks good! That'll play, Billy.
Thank you.
hat safely on, but we got a long putt forthcoming.
That's incredible. Oh, what a shot.
He's in the rough.
It got caught up in the rough, Billy, but it shouldn't be too bad from where he's lying.
I don't believe it.
Keep it firm, keep it straight, it'll go in.
Thank you.
This is dead. At it, Billy. Billy, I'm down here now, and I've seen worse positions for the ball to be in, but I certainly wouldn't wish to be here. He's got this one going toward the trees, Billy, unfortunately. Well, it's lying down in the rough, but it's a pretty quick lie. Should be able to get it out. Oh, this one is just... Thank you.